So it's not a case you've got to dig all your floors up to have underfloor heating. It just doesn't work like that anymore. Take your carpet up, prepare your subfloor, and put an overfloor system in. It's all very straightforward and easy. With Wunderfloor, you can mess around with different floor finishes, whether that's timber, tiling, carpet, lino. It really doesn't matter. You can put whatever you want on top of them, and that is the beauty of the Wunderfloor system.